वंदेहं श्री गुरु श्रीयुता पदकमलं When our eyes are anointed with love of God, we can see Him everywhere. That is the injunction of the Shastras. We have to develop our seeing power by developing love of Godhead. Primanyana churita bhakti vilochana. When one is sufficiently developed in Krishna consciousness, he can see the Lord every moment within his heart and everywhere, wherever he goes. So this Krishna consciousness movement is an attempt to teach people how to see God, how to see Krishna. Krishna can be seen if we practice. Just like Krishna says, Rasoham Apsu Kaunteya. Krishna says, I am the taste of the water. Every one of us, we drink water every day, not only once, twice, thrice, or more than that. So, as soon as we drink water, if we think that the taste of the water is Krishna, immediately we become Krishna conscious. To become Krishna conscious is not a very difficult job. Simply, we have to practice it. Just like this is an example how to practice to become Krishna conscious. Whenever you drink water, as soon as you are satiated, your thirst is quenched. Immediately you think that this thirsting, the quenching power, is Krishna. Prabhasmi Shashi Surjaya, Krishna says, I am the sun sign, I am the moon sign. So during daytime, every one of us seeing the sun sign. As soon as you see sun sign, immediately you can remember Krishna. Here is Krishna. As soon as you see moon sign at night, immediately you can remember, here is Krishna. In this way, if you practice, there are many instances, many examples given in the Bhagavad Gita, in the 7th chapter, if you read them carefully, how to practice Krishna consciousness, then at time when you are mature in love of Krishna, you will see Krishna everywhere. Nobody has to help you to see Krishna, but Krishna will be revealed before you by your devotion, by your love. Sevan mukhehi jivhado sameva spuratada. Krishna, when one is in service mode, when one understands that I am eternal servant of Krishna or God, then Krishna helps you how to see Him. That is stated in the Bhagavad Gita. Tesam satatajuktanam bhajatam pritipurvakam buddhi yogam dadami tam jena mam upajantite.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna.